It would be fun, they said. It's just one drawing per day for a month, they said. Statistically speaking, most people who start the Inktober challenge don't make it to day 18. That's because it's difficult and draining to be creative every day. Just remember, the purpose of this challenge is to get you to fall in love with drawing again. Please do protect yourself against burnout and draw on your own timeline. Have fun out there.